good to see you. My goodness. There's nothing like an old ritual. I was just about to make my rounds. But first, we have a drink. And then, we'll have a walk, a talk, a smoke, and then we will eat a ricalito. Isn't this beautiful? It's a little young yet, but it's showing great promise. The day I die, all of this will be yours.
No, it won't.
Yes, it will, but after I die.
No, no, this land belongs to the revolution.
The revolution will pass, believe me. I've seen it all before. Menocal, Machado, Batista. Where are they now? Gone. Fidel Castro will pass too. But the land will endure.
Fidel Castro sent me personally to take vacant possession of this land.
What are you talking about?
I'm here to evict you.
Would you repeat that?
His farm
to me,
is
please?
Now property of the state. I am here to legally inform you that you must leave immediately.
What did you just say to me, nephew? Godson. My blood. How dare you come to my house and tell me to get out? Have you no shame? You really think I'm going to leave my house? My land? I have worked this earth too hard with my bare hands to let some villagers take it from me.
Listen, you have to understand, this is the future now.
The future?
Yes, the future.
Piss on your future. I spit on your future. Let them try and take it. You just let them try.
Take it easy.
Where is your sense of... Where is your sense of...
Are you okay?
Family! Help! Help!
I want to put your head up. Put your head up. Put your head up.
Help me! Help!
Son, what a great thing to hear. No one comes to say hello these days. Just goodbye.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, well, my brother is resting in peace, and Ricardo, unfortunately, have to live with the consequences of his actions. And that's very sad. But, I would like to talk about you.
Well, you remember what you said about the money lenders in the temple?
Yeah.
Well, the self-proclaimed Christ is here. And he's all with.
I know.
Eric.
Your mother and I are worried about you. And we think you should be leaving the country.
No, my place is here with the both of you.
Listen to me.
No. I'm not gonna leave unless you're gonna come with me.
Listen to me. Listen to me. In life, you have to know when to arrive
You have to know when to leave. And you should be leaving to a place where you can express yourself freely, not like here. And this will fill our hearts with hope.
You will be fine, Fico. You'll be fine.
I have left you very little, my son.
How can you say that? You've given me the wealth of your example. That's all I need.
Remember that the future of our families with you.